This guide will show you how to set up an IKEv2 manual connection on macOS. First, please go to surfshark.com and log into your account. Then go to Manual Setup. Scroll down and click on the IKEv2 certificate to download the file. Open the file and Mac will ask you for permission to add the IKEv2 Surfshark certificate to your keychain. Open your keychain app in utility folder and search for Surfshark root CA certificate. Right click on it and select get info. Go to trust directory and select always trust next to when using this certificate. Mac will ask your permission before update the settings. Go to system preferences and select network for setting up VPN connection. Click the plus icon and fill up the form for creating a connection. Set up configurations with information of the VPN server from Surfshark website. Go to Surfshark to find the credentials for connection. Fill up the form for authentication settings. Now we can connect to one of Surfshark's servers. Also check on the show VPN status in menu bar box, which allows us build the connection to the menu bar. After connection is established, go to check your IP. The IP shows the location of the VPN server. Congratulations! You have successfully set up a secured connection to an IKEv2 server.